This video has provided a supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to rotate an image on a grid. So the image I'm going to rotate is this quadrilateral. I've labeled it A, B, C, D. I'm going to rotate it through point O, the center of rotation. And I'm going to rotate it twice. The first time, I'll use an angle of rotation of 180 degrees. And then after that, I'll do another one with a 90-degree angle of rotation. So if I start at point O and I go to point A, I go 1 unit to the right. With an angle of rotation of 180 degrees, we reverse all the directions. So instead of going 1 unit to the right, I'm going to go 1 unit to the left. And that will get me to point A prime. To get to point B from point O, the center of rotation, I would go 3 units up and 3 units to the right. So B prime is going to be 3 units down and then 3 units to the left. To get to point C, I go back to point O, go 1 unit up and 4 units to the right. So C prime will be 1 unit down and 4 units to the left. And to get to point D, I start at point O, go 1.5 units up, and 3 units to the right. So I'll go back to point O, go 1.5 units down, and 3 units to the left, and that's going to be D prime. And now if I connect those 4 points, I should have my rotated image. So there's my new quadrilateral, A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime, rotated 180 degrees through the center of origin, center of rotation, point O. Okay, so what I want to do now is rotate this again, but now through an angle of 90 degrees. And we'll make that 90 degrees counterclockwise. Okay, so if I start at point O and go to the right 1 unit, that gets me to point A. If I started at point O and instead of going to the right, I turned 90 degrees counterclockwise and then went forward 1 unit, I would get to point A double prime. To get to point B, I would start at point O, the center of rotation. I would face towards the top of the page, face up. I would go forward 1, 2, 3 units, and then I would make a right turn and go forward 3 more units. So I'm going to go back to that point O, and instead of facing towards the top of the page, I'll turn 90 degrees counterclockwise and use the same directions. I'll go forward 1, 2, 3 units, make a right turn, and go forward 3 more units, 1, 2, 3, and that's going to give me point B double prime. To get to point C, I would start at the center of rotation, face towards the top of the page, face up, go forward 1 unit, make a right turn, and go forward 4 more units. So for C double prime, I'll go back to that center of rotation. Instead of facing up, I'll turn 90 degrees counterclockwise, go forward 1 unit, then make a right turn, and go forward 4 units. 1, 2, 3, 4. That will get me to C double prime. And to get to point D, let me erase this. To get to point D, I would start at point O, go up 1.5 units, make a right turn, and go forward 1, 2, 3 units. So I'll go back to that center of rotation, turn 90 degrees counterclockwise, and go 1.5 units, and then make a right turn, and go forward 1, 2, 3 units. and that's going to be D double prime. So let's connect these points and make sure that this works. So that's A double prime to B double prime, B double prime to C double prime to D double prime, and D double prime to A double prime. And there I've got my original quadrilateral, ABCD, rotated 90 degrees counterclockwise around point O, the center of rotation. Okay, I hope this helps. Take care. I'll see you next time.